Now is MIP explosion problem 3. I encourage you to take time to read this case. The case is about Audio Product Incorporation produces 2 AM, FM, and CD players for cars. And as you see, the radio CD units are identical, but the mounting hardware finish trim differ. And there are two different types of model, standard model and sports model. And here are the master production schedule, the MPS schedule. These are the end item product, and here are the customer demands for week 4, week 5, and week 8. And as you see, there are lead time information is included. The radio and CD units have manufacturing lead time of 2 weeks. And mounting hardware has the 3-week lead time. And then trim packages have 2-week lead time. And so on. And then here are the inventory related information. The on-hand inventory, 50 units of radio and CD, but the no trim package or mounting hardware. Question is asking, specify the gross and net requirement, on-hand amount, and plan order release and receipt period for radio and CD chassis, standard trim and sports car model trim, standard mounting hardware and sports car mounting hardware. It seems to be very difficult, but once you understand what's going on here, the problem is very straightforward. So let me go to the Excel. So based on the kind of case information, but don't worry, in the quiz problem, I will provide some basic information, and then this information should be included in the problem. But anyway, here is the BOM product structure tree. Based on the case information, you see that these are the two finished product, end item, standard model, and sports model. And each model has both standard hardware, sports hardware, one hardware, and one trim, standard trim and sports trim, and one radio and CD unit. These are identical, as the case said, radio and CD unit are identical, but hardware and trim are all different, standard type and sports type. So as you see, this is end item, and you have three different components are required to produce this end item. And you can fill this, inventory related information. So radio and CD unit has 50 units, and lead time is 2 weeks, and assuming that safety stock is all 0. So there is no safety stock to keep. You can use your on-hand inventory. Here is 0. And then lead time for standard trim is 2 weeks, standard hardware is 3 weeks, is 2 weeks, and 3 weeks. And lot sizing policy, look at that, assume all items are ordered lot for lot strategy. So we just put the lot for lot. Okay, meaning that we order exact same amount as net requirement. When you go back, this is the actually the mass production schedule and customer demands happen. Standard model happen in week 4, 300, week 8, 400. Sports model happen 200 unit in week 5 and 100 unit week 8. So put those information in this line. So sports model demands 300 unit in week 4 and then 400 unit in week 8. And sports model customer demands is 200 unit in week 5 and 100 unit in week 8. And then, as I said, this is the, so it arranged a little differently, but this is the your end item. We have two end items, and these are all components and parts. So based on the customer demand for end item, which is independent demand, MRP system evaluate impact on all the dependent demand items, right? As you see that the ratio is 1:1. If you need a 1:300 standard model, then exact 300 for standard hardware, standard trim, standard radio and CD. If you need a 200 for sports model, then sports hardware is 200, sports trim is 200, radio CD unit requires 200, and so on. So let's see. Radio unit is the one unit of one times of standard model, right? So here, in order to release the 400, 300 in week 4, we need exact 300 of radio and CD. Here is the same, 400. And in terms of sports model demands, 200 are required in week 5. So part should be ready by week 5 again. 1:1 ratio, so 200. Here, 100 are required, so let's combine with this. So 500. Standard trim, standard hardware, sports trim, sports hardware are the same. 300 and 400, they come from here and here because they have all 1:1 ratio, right? In order to produce that amount of end unit, we need each part to be ready by week 4 and week 8. Same, 300, 400. Sports trim and sports hardware is the week 5 and week 8, right? So 200 here, course requirement, and then 100, 200, and 100. Let me change the color in order to differentiate. Okay. Now, once you fill out the gross requirement, now you are all set to fill out this projected available balance. Starting with week 1, radio and CD unit. Remember, we have two different end units to consider. And start with 50. And there is no safety stock, so we can start beginning inventory at 50. And carry it over to the next period since there is no customer demands. Here, customer demands 300, but we have only 50 units on hand. So we have to order net requirement first. 300 minus 50. So 250 is the net requirement. So using the last for last strategy, meaning exact same order, exact same amount of net requirement, should be received by that week, but we have to release that order 2 weeks advance because of lead time is 2 weeks. So current balance would be zero, right? Already zero whenever we have last for last strategy. We ordered 250, but we needed 250, so there is no balance. Again, 200 units are required, so net requirement is 200 units. So we order exact the same. Release the order 2 weeks advance. So a zero balance. So remaining balance would be the zero. Standard trim. Starting balance would be zero. There is no on-hand inventory, no safety stock. Now 300 are required in week 4. So net requirement is 300. We should receive the order by week 4. You can take the same amount because of lot for lot. But that should be releasing order week 2. 2 weeks advance. Again, 400 are required. So we order 400 units. Release order 2 weeks advance. Zero remain. Standard hardware, you do the same. Zero balance. 300 are required. You receive order. Now lead time is 3 weeks, so we have to order week 1. So we receive order after 3 weeks. Zero balance. 400 units are required. So receive order exact the same amount. 3 weeks advance. And then zero balance. Okay. Sports trim and sports hardware, you do the same. And if you do all, and you will see this result. By this time, I hope you understand how this MRP explosion process works. I hope you are ready to solve some of the other MRP explosion problems. Thank you.